communities. We are all local public safety professionals. We have been in existence since 2006. We play in the National Public Safety Football League, and we're a semi-professional football team who plays every spring a short schedule, four or five games, and we play for charity, local charity.